We have major boxing news to share with you guys today. Big news. Saul Canelo Alvarez, the pound-for-pound king, he's going to fight Caleb Plant November 6th. The winner will have all the belts of the 168 division. This is a major fight. Canelo already has the WBC belt, already has a WBO belt, already has a WBA belt, already has the Ring Magazine belt. The only belt he's missing for his collection. Look at the speed. Look at the explosiveness. Is the IBF belt that Caleb Plant has. Now, Plant is a champion. He's undefeated. And Plant got a mouthpiece that says in it, undisputed. So Plant's mission is to become undisputed. And he plans, he told me, to give it all in the ring. He doesn't care that no one gives him a chance. He's going for the gold. He's going for broke. He's going to go, and he plans to win. No easy task. Canelo is the best of the best. Canelo is an icon. He's a legend. Just this week, Robert Garcia and his dad told me that Canelo is the greatest fighter in the history of Mexico. And he's still only 30. He has years left in the sport till he's like 37, 36. So you have to tune in. Canelo Alvarez, Caleb Plant, November 6th, must-see TV. It's going to be a PBC fight. More details to follow, but this is major news. If you're a boxing fan, you're excited today. This is a gift for the fans because people always ask me, Ellie, what are you going to do after Manny Pacquiao fight? You have a lot of major fights coming up. You have Deontay Wilder fighting. You have lots of iconic moments in the sport. And Canelo Alvarez stepping in the ring November 6th against Caleb Plant is one of those moments. So we'll keep you guys posted. Ryan Garcia is supposed to fight in October. Gervonta Davis is supposed to fight in October. Jojo Diaz is supposed to fight in October. And fights like Usyk Joshua and other boxing events as well. Lots of great things coming to the sport of boxing. There's Eddie Reynoso, one of the best coaches in the history of boxing. And this will be a great moment. No Mexican fighter has ever been undisputed. And I think no fighter in history has ever been undisputed at 168. So lots of history on the line over here. So we'll keep you guys posted. There you have it. Stay tuned. FightUsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.